Live from the BB&T Center, the Caps are trying to extend their season-high winning streak and perhaps even finish this day in a playoff spot.
We've got the Flyers, we've got the Panthers at the BB&T Center.
Stayed there, so he didn't grab it right away. Open net.
Barkov is in, a break on the rise again, Barkov!
What can I say?
This guy.
What can
is
I say? We've said it all.
That Vladek connecting in the corner. Bukestad there to scoop it up. And he'll lift it out. And Dadonov breaks in. Waiting for some help. He shoots and scores! What a head fake by Dadonov. And it's 2-0 Florida. They cannot be stopped right now.
Well, he certainly had me fooled. There's no way Mrazek was ready for that shot, and he put it under the glove. What a play. Penalty killing time. Claude Giroux, they don't want to waste his energy on that.
One shot here, it hit the post, it stays out. And Luongo gathers it in. Provorov, who can really shoot it with a bullet from the blue line. And Konechny recovers. Pesek on the back check, but Konechny gets it cross ice. Provorov walks in and shoots Luongo with a big shoulder save. That one had some heat on it, and Luongo fought it off up high. Yeah, been huge in his mind, scoring some goals. Lear with a centering pass, taken away. Aleksander Barkov, lead pass, Dadonov's in again. Dadonov scores again! Mi Padre, Su Padre! 3-0.
What an advantage when you have two line mates that are in synergy like those two guys are. It's amazing.
Matheson with half a minute to go. Skins free nicely. Matheson with a shot. Mrazek made the save, the rebound. Oh, and they just missed. Huberdeau thought he had one. Wow.
Never give up on the play.
Not sure how that one didn't go in.
20 more opportunities to score on.
McGinn lead pass, Huberdeau's got another chance, gets to the net, Huberdeau backhander, that time he scores! They could stop him again! And the Panthers lead the Flyers 4-0. He ties his career high with 20 goals, and with Dadonov hitting 20, that's 4 Panthers now on the season with at least that many. The clock continues to roll at 3.5 left. Only goal in the third, Jonathan Huberdeau. Manning waits. Takes a shot, save Luongo, the rebound, they score, and Konechny breaks through against Luongo with 3:21 to go.
As Roberto Luongo is looking actually for shutout number 75 in his career, but not to happen. And now he's looking at his third defeat. So for the Philadelphia Flyers, who are suffering from having injuries to goaltenders.
The Panthers win it. They jump into a playoff spot. 35 days ago, Florida was 13th in the East, 10 points back. Hey, look at these Cats now. And they close out this homestand, get the brooms out. They win all 6, beating Philadelphia 4-1.